Hi.
Caffeine Asian.
Hi.
Taffin Asian.
Hi.
Caffeine Asian.
Hi, I'm Nico Manga, and welcome to Caffeine Asian.
Let's talk about Friday and what went wrong.
What has happened? What gone on?
So, I was practicing dance with a couple of buddies of mine, and they wanted to hang out. But the thing was, I was hanging out with high schoolers. What 20-year-old hangs out with high schoolers? Not this guy and my friend. Okay, friend, you need to step up your game. Step up your game, son. Step up your game. Because for fun, whenever you're hanging out with high schoolers, you know what you do? You hang around parking garages and parking lots in the freezing cold weather. Like, that's snow. Basically, snowing weather. Like, 10 degrees blowing your face, like, ugh. And there's like snow coming on your face, and like, snowflakes, but you're cold. And they just want to dance. And I'm like, boy, you crazy.
You hella crazy.
Caffeine. I guess I'm abnormal because whenever it's cold outside, I don't want to dance. I don't want to dance at all.
Nope.
So I stayed in my car. Now, thing is though, when I stayed in my car, a couple back there, and guess what happened? Just guess. I'll give you 5 seconds. Nope, sorry. Well, they started freaking making out. Like, doing the dirty. Like, getting in on Tyrese, Trace on, getting on, making out. Like,
oh, God, yeah. Put that finger in my butt.
And I was shocked. I was freaking shocked. Like, what the? It's not your car. I don't even know you guys. I don't know you. Why are you making out of my car? Why are you making out in an Asian's car? Didn't you see Transporter? Didn't you see the quote? Respect the car, then you respect the man.
You ain't giving me no respect, son.
No respect at all. Come on. And before that, by the way, they're freaking throwing dollars. Stuff in my car and like having a food fight. I'm like, are you freaking kidding me? I hope I wasn't this bad when I was in high school. Like, probably not. Well, I wanted to stop them first. I'm like, stop right now. Oh, break it up. But I couldn't because my inner high schooler was like, bruh, do you remember the time where you wanted to make out with some girl, like your girlfriend, in her car? Okay, I didn't have a car back in the day because I'm Asian, and apparently I can't see from my peripheral vision. Apparently I can't see from my peripheral vision. I can't say peripheral. Whatever. But I gave her gas though, a lot of it, and loving. So I ditched him. Okay, freaking ditch this guy. Yo, no, I just ditch them cause I just talk like this. Dang it. And I ditch him. Alright. In a 10 degree cold freezing weather. And it's like, and all I'm wearing is like a waffle shirt, then a shirt, then a hipster freaking coat, which was not warm at all. Like, not at all. Some Hawaiian shorts, because I'm from the Pacifics. Hell yeah. Hawaiian short.
Do I have some right now?
Nope, not right now. And some sweatpants. Alright, and freezing 10 degree weather, it's not really the best. Not really the best. So, after that, I got to the hookah club. I saw some of my friends. They cheered me up. I had a blast. Rubbing on some chubbies. Nothing better than chubbies. I am a chubby chaser and I'm proud. So if you're chubby, how you doing? Okay, basically my night ended with strip poker, seeing boobs, me being in my underwear around women. No chubbies included. That sucked a little bit because I was like, I was hoping for some loving.
Loving!
But yeah, that was my Friday night. I hope that was better than you guys's. I mean, that was better than you guys's. So, but right now I want to talk about what's happening right now. New Year's is coming up. I think it's tomorrow, because if this uploads today, it'd be tomorrow. And if it's tomorrow, well, in that case, it's New Year's. Happy New Year's, y'all. You just made amazingness. So, this is my New Year's resolution. Like, this vlog right here, right? You people on YouTube, you watching, you, I love you, all right? But I need your love back. I need your love back. My New Year's resolution is to get out there and help people. Make them laugh, make your day, and so you can make my day. That's it. Basically, you're making my day. Talking to you guys, then saying, oh, yeah, here you go, here's some of my problems. Throw them at you and I'll catch them. It's like that, and I'm like, huh, that's a pretty good problem. Let me solve it, because I'm Asian. By the way, I'm not an Asian, I'm a Bijan. Because in high school, I only got Bs. Yep, proud Bijan right here. Thank you. Okay, first of all, thank you. Thank you for making my day, for making your day. That's it. Caffeination out. Cheers.